Listening to Chinese Pod, I'm Jenny.
I'm John.
John, 今天 intermediate 课程是男孩子很喜欢的。
Yeah, this is about a DVD ploy.
Ooh, ploy.
Yeah, it's about a girl and a guy.
好像有一点 sinister.
You might say that.
那 DVD, 在中文我们就说 DVD, 或者碟,碟。
So that's second tone?
对。
碟 is like a disc, right?
嗯，是的。
Like a CD or a DVD disc.
对，那我们赶快听听今天看碟的对话。
Okay, let's listen.
我给你买了好几张碟，想看什么，自己挑。
我们看这张吧。
好，来，吃一点爆米花。
这个女主角真漂亮。
没你漂亮。哎，我们喝啤酒吧。哎呀，你看我洒在衣服上了。
用纸擦一下吧。
不行，我得脱掉。
你别脱。
太不舒服了，不脱不行。你看我每天健身，我的胸肌多好，你摸摸看。
恶心，我走了。
哎，别走。哎，怎么又失败了？香港
这个
地方
在九七，这个男的真是一个 loser。 我们还是先看今天重要的词语。
Alright, let's look.
第一个我们看一个量词吧，张，好几张碟。
Yeah, so we know 好几张，好几 is like quite a few.
蛮多的。
Yeah, 几 is just like a few, but if you add 好 in front of it, it's a lot more.
是的，好几张碟。
So, 张 is the measure word for discs, flat things.
对。那么因为有好几张碟，所以想看什么自己挑，你可以选择。
Okay, yeah, so 挑。First tone, that means to choose, to pick.
对的。
So, 自己挑 means you choose yourself. But what comes in front of that?
想看什么自己挑。
Yeah, so actually this sentence is sort of flip-flop from what we would probably say in English.
哎，对。
So we probably say something like, pick one that you want to watch.
是的。
But here it's like, what do you want to watch? Pick one. Or whatever you want to watch, pick one.
对。诶，我们也可以用其他的这个动词或者其他的情况。想吃什么自己挑。
Ah, so just choose whatever you want to eat.
然后想买什么自己买。
Buy whatever you want to buy.
不要花我的钱。
Okay.
好，那看电影的时候一定要吃爆米花。爆米花。
Popcorn. So those tones are 4, 3, 1, right?
对的。爆米花。很有意思啊，好像 exploding corn flour.
Nice. So in China too, people eat popcorn when they watch movies, huh?
对。
So it's exactly the same.
是的，但是在中国我们吃甜的爆米花。
Ah, yes, that's an important difference. In China, the popcorn is sweet.
是。
Not buttery and salty.
Buttery and sweet, 你觉得吗？
Isn't it supposed to be like creamy and sweet?
It's
horrible, Jenny.
就是、
Give me buttery and salty.
我觉得和这个西方的口味完全不一样。
And you guys think salty popcorn is disgusting.
对。
Inconceivable. All right, let's move on.
对，这个 debate 我们到 ChinesePod.com 再 carry on 好了。现在我们看看女主角，女主角。
Okay, so we have 女, that means female.
对。
And what's that word after it?
主角，主角。
Okay, so that's third tone and second tone.
对。
主角 means like lead role.
是。
So 主 means like main. And 角 is like
role.
Like, isn't there a word that starts with 角 that means role?
角色，角色。
Okay, now, I gotta ask, isn't this 角 sometimes pronounced another way?
角。
Okay, but that's not standard.
在这里呢，要念角，主角。
But you will hear people say
主角。
主角，
对。
But you won't find that in a dictionary.
是的。
Alright, so look out for that, folks. We don't care what you say, but you're not going to find 主角 in a dictionary.
是的。
Same goes for 角色, right?
对，都是角啊。好，女主角。那今天这个男的他说 哎呀，女主角没你漂亮，你非常的漂亮啊，女主角都没你漂亮。
Okay, so this 没你, this is a comparison, right?
对，意思就是没有你这么漂亮。
So not as pretty as you.
嗯。
她没有你漂亮。
是的。
She is not as pretty as you.
对。
So the order is a little different from English, but...、Now, correct me if I'm wrong, this seems a little bit like a come on here, Jenny.
很明显啊。
Okay.
而且他还把啤酒洒在衣服上。洒在衣服上。
洒。
All
right, so that's SA third tone.
对。
So he's actually spilling some beer on his clothes?
对的。
Now, is that just like one drop or...?
洒是比较多的。
Okay, but it's not the whole thing, right?
不是。
So it's like a portion.
对。
So he spilled some of his beer on his shirt.
对。
But it's not all of it.
嗯。
So 洒, this verb can be accidental or on purpose, right?
嗯,是的。
So in English, when we say you spill something on yourself, it's always accidental.
对。
But in Chinese, the same verb, 洒, could possibly be on purpose. Do we have some other examples?
比如说烧菜的时候,洒盐。
Like sprinkling salt
对,
on your food.
这个是你 purposefully 洒,对吧?
Okay.
嗯。
All right, but let's get back into this guy hitting on this girl.
对,那女孩子说,用纸擦一下吧,洒在衣服上了吗?那用纸擦一下。
All right, 擦一下。So, 擦, first tone, that's like to rub.
对,但是也有wipe 这个意思。
Okay, so wipe it off your shirt.
对的。那么擦一下呢,其实不是说你就擦一次,擦一下,而是一种 encourage 的语气。
All right, it's like, oh, clean it up a little bit, you know, kind of like that.
对,
clean yourself up.
是的。
It's not just one wipe.
嗯,擦一下。
All right, and I got to point something else out here. She says, 用纸。
对。
Use paper.
用纸是什么纸?
Is she saying like rip a page out of your notebook and that's not going to work too well for absorbing moisture?
哎,我就是这样哎。特别在 office 啊,我们有很多 A4 printing paper。那 tissue 要钱要自己买吗?
Bad, Jenny, bad.
Anyway, 这里的纸说的是像这种 tissue.
Okay, so like tissue paper, toilet paper, these are all kinds of paper.
对。
And the Chinese are much more conscious of this. When they say paper, they might be talking about toilet paper, tissue paper.
Or printing paper.
Or paper towels.
总之用纸。
Newspaper, whatever.
用纸擦一下。结果这个男的说不行，我得脱掉。我得脱掉。
So this de, that's third tone, right?
对，意思就是一定要。
Okay, so it's like 要, like I have to.
对。
得。
得。
But it looks like 得。Right?
所以是的，所以你要这个看语境，看 context.
Yeah, this de comes in front of a verb.
嗯。
All right, so 脱掉。脱 this verb.Means to take off clothes, right?
对,脱衣服。那么脱掉就是 completely take it off.
Take it all the way off.
对。
So it's not just, you're not playing around, you're flinging your shirt on the ground.
对的。
All right.
You toss it around.
So he's like, I gotta take my clothes all the way off.
我得脱掉,而且不脱不行,不脱不行。
So the girl's asking him not to, but he's like,
太不舒服了。
Literally, he's like, not taking it off is not an option. Like, 不行。I've really got to take off this shirt. Because it's uncomfortable since he accidentally spilled beer on it.
是的。那脱掉了以后就 review 一些东西。
His shirt, we're talking about his shirt here.
是的。
All right, what does he say?
每天健身,所以胸肌,我的胸肌多好。
Okay, hold on.
嗯。
健身。
嗯,
that's fourth tone, first tone.
对,意思就是
work out, like in a gym.
对的,去健身房,健身。
Right, like literally build body.
对,那这样胸肌就很好。
胸肌, so that means chest muscles, right?
对,这个叫胸肌。
If you say 鸡胸, that means chicken breast, right?
是的。
All right, so don't get that confused. All right, 胸肌 means...Chest muscles.
对,胸肌多好,而且还要那个女孩子摸摸看,摸摸看。
Whoa, that's pretty forward, isn't it?
对啊。
So, 摸摸看, it's not actually looking, it's like have a feel.
对,因为这个结构,两个动词,然后看。
It's like have a try at something.
对，就是你特别鼓励别人 ，encourage, urge 别人这样。
Like have a feel.
对。
Like 吃吃看 ，like have a taste.
对。
So more first tone, he's saying like have a feel of my, you know, my chiseled chest muscles.
摸摸看。
Only slightly marinated in beer.
恶心。恶心。
All right, so that's the girl's response.
对。
Disgusting.
是的。
All right, what's the word again?
恶心。
So that's third tone and first tone.
对。那么恶心以后就想吐了，想 puke.
But literally it means a evil heart.
Mm.
So you're disgusted, your heart has turned evil.
好像很严重啊。
It doesn't mean that exactly, but anyway, it means disgusting.
对。
And then what does she say after that?
她说我走了，我走了。
All right, so this isn't walk, this is leave.
对。
She's like, I'm leaving right now.
是。
So the la tells us it's happening right now.
对。
There's a change of state from being here and hanging out with you and watching a movie to getting the heck out of here.
是，走了。这个男人，他说，哎，怎么又失败了？怎么又失败了？
Okay, 怎么 is like, how could this happen? And then 又 means again.
对。
So evidently he's tried this before.
Time after time. 又失败了。
Ooh, that was kind of random there. All right, 失败。So that's first tone and fourth tone, right?
对。
To fail.
哎呀。
怎么又失败了? So he's saying that to himself, right? Like, how could I have failed again?
祝他好运。Wish him good luck.
Evidently, he thought his DVD ploy was pretty good.
我们听一下看看好不好。
All right, so listen again.
Greetings, everyone, and welcome to Chinese Pod Trivia. Our first question is, how long will it take you to become an intermediate Chinese speaker using the Chinese Pod app?Is it A, the rest of your life, B, you should already be an intermediate speaker, C, 3 months, or D, Chinese Pod has an app?
You should already be in...
Ooh, that is incorrect. The correct answer is C, 3 months. That's right. Head over to ChinesePod.com now to register for your access to over 4,000 lessons. Get the Chinese Pod app now on Google Play or the App Store.
我给你买了好几张碟，想看什么自己挑。
我们看这张吧。
好，来吃一点爆米花。
这个女主角真漂亮。
没你漂亮。哎，我们喝啤酒吧。
来一
个。哎呀，你看我洒在衣服上了。
用纸擦一下吧。
不行，我得脱掉。
你别脱。
太不舒服了，不脱不行。你看我每天健身，我的胸肌多好，你摸摸看。
恶心，我走了。
别走。哎，怎么又失败了？香港这个地方，
这样我觉得这是一个很常用的 ploy， 看碟。
I don't want to say anything that might implicate myself, but over my rich experience of life, observing many things, it tends to work pretty well. If you ask someone to come over to your place and watch a movie, just the two of you, then maybe they have some interest in you.
对。
But you might not want to take it too far.
是，就像今天这一刻，不要急， don't rush things.
Right. Now, who wrote this dialogue?
我。
Were you drawing on any life experience?
Who gave me instructions? 你。
I don't recall that. All right.
那我们更想听到 Podis 的声音。
Yeah, and other ploys. Leave us comments and questions.
对对对。
This is pretty juicy. Let's hear what you got to say.
是的。
Okay, so that's all we got today.
我们明天再见。
再见。
As usual, ChinesePod provides an extensive selection of learning materials for this lesson on its website, www.chinesepod.com. You can access this lesson directly with the lesson number
0776.
So just go to www.chinesepod.com/0776 and you will find a transcript, vocabulary, and much more. The link again, www.chinesepod.com/0776.